You don't look good.
I am so uncomfortable with what I have to do. It's not in me.
Okay, here he goes. He's building up the gumption.
I don't have the gumption. I don't have it.
I'm sweating. She has no idea about the impending doom.
Excuse me. What is your name?
Karen.
Karen?
Uh-huh.
Do you like apples?
Yeah.
You're fired. How do you like them apples? You're done. You're fired.
What do you mean?
I'm the boss. I'm in charge. You gotta go.
Okay.
Oh my God, that's the most unconvincing thing. Goodwill Hunting? After what you did, a Matt Damon reference from 2 decades ago? All you did was, you said, what is your name? You're fired.
He built no goodwill first.
What's going on?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. What's going on?
I ended up firing Karen.
Karen, you can sit down. Come on, you can sit down. It's okay. Don't worry about it. As far as I'm concerned, Karen's my lead, not you. Mm-hmm. If anything, Karen would be firing you today.
So she could fire me?
Other than quoting Goodwill Hunting, what have you been accomplishing today?
It's just Robin Williams and Matt Damon.
Mm-hmm.
And he's a smart custodian.
I'm going to make a few phone calls. I'll be back.
All right, Q. Here comes the groveling.
So, did you ever see Goodwill Hunting?
Oh! You better apologize, buddy. You need to be better than that.
Oh, my God.
I mean, if I had known you could fire me, clearly I would have acted in such a boorish manner.
Just go.
I'm gonna go get you an apple.
You guys want an apple? I'm gonna go get us some apples. Anybody in the mood for an apple? Oh my God.
She didn't acknowledge your existence.
Oh my
after
God,
that
was the worst.
Wicked smart maneuver, bro.
Listen, I can swap him out.
Kid, you're done. You're done.
We don't know that yet.
I just need to know from you whether you think I should keep him or release him.
Honestly, I would not. I kind of would feel comfortable if I didn't have to work around him.
Yeah!
Bam! How about them apples?